So Elliot's part of WJ Basketball, and I just want to know, how's it been progressing through the years and getting to where you're at today?
Over the last couple of years, man, I've been working very hard, practice every day, I would say. And it was very difficult the first couple of years, getting cut from the basketball team, man. But I didn't let that discourage me. I let it motivate me. And instead of being down, I just let it add fuel to the fire, you know. And I just kept working hard. And I just always believed in myself that I could play in college one day. That was my goal and my dream. And standing here today, I have two offers. You know, I'm very excited for my future. And hard work always beats talent, man. And I'm very excited and I'm happy to be finishing off my senior year at WJ.
And I can't help but notice, but your fashion has gone up with your basketball skills over the years. Can you just describe your ensemble real quick?
Honestly, my fashion is kind of part of who I am. Like, I always like to mix and match outfits. I always like to try new stuff, like things that people wouldn't normally try. I'll be the one to try it, because I don't really care what people say or think about my fashion. I just try to play around with it, do different styles, do different flavors. A lot of the times my fashion is the mood I'm in, so I'll do that. And then I also like to see what some of my favorite people who like are fashion icons to me, like Russell Westbrook, Kanye West, those type of guys. I really like their fashion, so I try to take away a little bit of that, but add my own style to it.
Yeah. What do you got planned this summer?
This summer, I'm planning on working and also just continuing to train, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to play basketball next year in college. So whatever college I decide to go to, probably this school in Pennsylvania called Penn State Dubois, they'll have me there for preseason training. So I'll probably go there and, you know, just continue my journey there.
All right, that's it, Elliot. Thanks so much.
Thanks,
people
of
WJ out here.
What's your name?
Anthony.
Play the football team?
Yeah.
What's your position?
Middle linebacker.
University?
Hoping to get there.
Next year?
Probably.
What grade are you in?
Freshman.
You're a freshman? What's your favorite color?
Black.
It's not green?
Black goes with everything.
His favorite color isn't green.
WJ Pitch out here with my boy Paul.
What's up?
And tell us what class you're in, Paul.
I'm in weight training right now, period 4. I'm here with Mr. Fry.
Mr. Fry Guy?
Yeah,
how's
Fry
he,
Guy.
How's he treating you, Paul?
I'm pretty well. He's really sympathetic. He's letting me do what I want, letting me get huge when I want.
Hey, mate.
No strangers.
Main entrance, Bob. Main entrance, Bob. Bye. So, what grade are you, Paul?
I'm in 11th grade right now. I'm a junior.
A junior in 11th grade.
And high school.
Are you on lacrosse? Did you do it this year?
Actually, I did not, because there was a new coach and he was only allowing me to play goalie, and that was the position I did not want to do. So
that's that.
Wait, I'm out.
All right, Paul.
Well, thank you so much for this opportunity. Have a nice day.
What are your names?
I'm Jiba.
Ariana.
Doing here?
We're working on our health
care. What's it about?
Insomnia.
These girls don't sleep. They work, they grind. People of WJ.
People of WJ, I'm with Nico, aka Boss, aka Chief, aka the man with the money. So, what are you doing out of class, Nico?
You know, just like.
So, Nico, I'm gonna be honest with you. That senioritis is hitting you. Can you tell me what grade you're in, though?
I'm in fact in 10th grade.
You're in 10th grade, and yes, stands for the rest of high school, Nico.
The rest of high school? Damn. Yeah, I mean, like, I'm trying to step it up with this quarter, you know, put a little bit.
Yeah, I feel you, bro. I feel
grind,
you, bro. I feel you.
Get better grades. How's it going, Mr. Griffiths?
Yeah. It's too warm for that.
Yeah.
All right, that's the interview, Nico.
All right, straight.
Perfect.
Perfect.